Welcome back, my fellow potatoes, to Astro Colony. Let's get in here. So, as you can see from the thumbnail, things got a little intense. However, I disconnected and got rid of a lot of it, because it will be moving. I wanted to just do that beforehand. It takes a good amount of time to get rid of that much wire and conveyor belt. However, the only resources I have looked at so far is gold and the ice that I had in there, which I have on me. So I got 1,200 gold, 13,000 ice. I'm actually just going to put the ice over here. I've also disconnected these because I'm moving all of my miners. I don't know if I'll have them reconnected this episode or not. I might do that off screen since I've shown that quite a bit. Anyways, I had the game running with 6, 12, 24 auto asteroid miners. I think that's what they're called. Yeah. For about 11 hours while I was at work. So that's how much gold and ice I already put away we had. Okay. Getting lagged there a little bit. I will go ahead and smelt this gold down as well. So, over here is our power that I had set up. So, we got a good amount of carbon. It's going to be about 8,000, I'm guessing. Oh, no, that was more. How much is in here? Okay. Yeah, probably about 8,000 total. Yeah, really close, actually. It was really close to 8,000. Okay, cool. Which is really nice, because I always can get carbon, especially when I start using it here. Let's see how about this. Got about 1,000 more. Very nice. Alright, so these should be empty. This have my... those have my gold and ice. Okay, so this setup is plates for iron and copper. I could go ahead and get rid of this, and I can get rid of that. So that was the smelter, and I made it in the constructor into plates for me. And we got 7,000, 5,000, which went into that stack. 7,000 and 5,000, split it evenly. Very nice. So, let's just see how much we end up with. Okay. This last one was just ore, just bars. Oh, forgot those two. Because I didn't know if I would only need plates. Well, I need bars for things, but I probably don't need this many right now. I guess we'll find out. So, 2,000. It's really not that many, honestly. Well, I'm saying that in the aspect of 11 hours. 11 hours. That's a lot of time. Okay. Do I have any of these on me right now? I have two. I don't have that many on me. Actually, let's do a merge. There's a little control there. Oh, hello. So, that is 11 hours on, this one was actually only served by these six, so that's probably makes sense, but, yeah, okay, that makes some more sense. That's alright. Alright, now we're gonna get rid of these guys real quick here. And obviously I expanded the base out like crazy to accommodate all of this. Oh, there's some wire. What I'm thinking is this will be a manufacturing area down here. And then I'll have the auto miners like at the edge here on this ship. And then make it to look like some kind of, I mean, I can't really make it look like a turret. Maybe I could. I don't know. But they're going to be up here on the top side, and then the resources will be flowing down into storage, manufacturing, no. Power, manufacturing, and storage. So all this is going to be moved. We're going to revamp this whole thing. All these can go away too. Okay, so I am gonna actually build this base warehouse thing. I built one, so I will build a building because I have it in my. You might be wondering why I don't have any rooms. I don't actually remember. I did. Make some though. You know what? I can get rid of all. Oh, you actually have Pisces. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. You have gold? Oh, you do. Let's go ahead and make gold. You have food, dude. It's right there. Oh, you were. Okay. Alright. So yeah, let's go ahead and get rid of this stuff. I kind of forgot about getting rid of this stuff over here. So we'll all be moved. So you can, if it's in a line, it makes sense to go like this, and then you press delete to get rid of it, or to collect it. Okay, an extra about 3,500 each there, which is nice. But you can't do it in a square to like delete multiple things. Or, like, long, square areas. This, oh, well, you kind of can. I don't know, it didn't work when I did the... Okay, I guess it's just... and a line for the conveyor belts, but other things can be a square. Do I want to get rid of that? Oh, yeah. I'm moving the power. So we can get rid of that. I hate deleting this. ground. I am just going to replate it. I know it's... Eventually, I'll make paths, and I'll make it look nice. Right now, I am just gonna replate it to this brown, this gray. Okay, it's just much easier. I just delete. Oh, I don't want to delete my water. Do I? No. Yes. Gonna do it anyways. Oh, it didn't let me. Just 1 second. I actually, from last video, had a notification go off. And, alright, there we go. I just remembered to turn my phone volume off. It's gonna take a little bit to remember that every time. Did I get rid of one there? Oh, I did. Huh. Alright, get rid of this power. Yep. No power. I know. So we are actually not... Oh, wait. no. For right now, I need... some power. Because of my Astro. Which... over here. Oh, that's why I didn't have any of those iron rods on me, because I queued up a bunch of research. I also made a bunch over here. So we do have a good little amount of them. So what I can do is get rid of this stuff. Okay, I'll put that one there. Get rid of one of those at least. That's still running. Yeah, it's delete. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna take this ice out. Get rid of this guy. These tanks are full, but I really well. Let's use it. Let's use it. I'll make some of these hydrogen tanks here. And I'll make some more food. Make quartz for that, maybe. Oh, another thing I found out is that these things over here are quartz. Just this ground. Yeah, I didn't realize that. Another thing is that this is where I got the stone blocks from. I still don't know what they can be used for, but that's something else. So this is actually a good way to get quartz a lot faster than mining the, I don't know if there's any left. I might have mined them all. I mined a lot of quartz right there. The little stones, I don't see any right now. But there's stones on the planet, you can get quartz from it, but this way is actually a lot faster. And yes, eventually we'll have miners and do this, but for right now, it just looks like a mess. Because even in the bots, I didn't see that I could queue up quartz, I just saw ores, so... It would be cool if they could be in the mining drones. Sorry, not bots. But I'm just not sure if that's possible yet. What I do like about this game... Oh, I mean, there's a lot of things I like about this game. But it seems that they are updating it regularly. You know, it released recently, and there's already been 3 or 4 updates. Keeping up with the bugs, keeping up with content, so that's really nice to see in new games like this. I wish them the best. Hopefully they continue with it, because I have been enjoying it quite a bit. And there already is a lot here. There already is a lot of, you know, content. Why can't I break that? Oh, hey, there's a rock. That's what I was talking about. So that gives me 2. Or I can mine 2 little things there and get to, I don't know, it's a lot faster to find them on the ground. I think I might have depleted, oh no, I didn't. Okay. That'll at least get me... Good amount. Use up the water that's in there. That's just always going. I have quite a bit of that. I will be, actually, it's probably something I should plan right now. So since those aren't a circle, like, you know, it's like a half sphere, sorry. think they do need to stay on this bottom layer, but actually, I'm pretty okay with. Yeah, there isn't. Is there a metal thing? I don't even. Let's see. What's the easiest way to do this, sir? Oh, there it is in the middle already. Right? 13. Okay, cool. Alright. So, I should get all of those set up here. So I don't have to move them later. Let's see. This goes to this edge. It is 27. But do I want them to be... No, I don't want them. I think I want to go, like, right... So, if we go out, 15, so 30 blocks away. Yeah. Wait, which way was that guy facing? Yeah, I actually do want him facing that way. Okay. Or the, I mean, one of the ways in the middle here, but that's fine. So then 30. Plus 20, 30. And another 30. That'd be really at the end. Well, that's fine. It goes there, then. Alright, that's a gold block. Oh wait, I need gold wire. Which... Oh, wait, what did I make that in? Yes. Make me some gold wire real quick. Please. Oh wait, any of the plates? Oh gosh. I did not think this through. I'm adding back onto my build that I wanted to get away from. Yeah, it's gonna need power for sure. Two. Oh, it just wasn't connected. Okay. What are you, efficiency 95? That's fine. I thought I had it lined up, but I didn't. Hey. Alright. Get some wire. How many do I need for this? That is gold wire, right? Or is that... No, it's not. It's iron. Alright. Alright, let's make some gold iron wire here. 30. All right. So I don't think they need to be, like, close to each other or anything. All right, so another question that we need to figure out is, do I want the wire... I think I want the wire either... Hold on. Four. This is the one I'm using. Let's go ahead and bring one line over here. I will have walkways going across this. I just probably not right there. Alright, so the question is do we want it to be that height or all the way up? I don't think I want it all the way up. I think we'll move it to that. I don't know. We're going to start with it that high. And I guess we'll decide if we want to keep it that way going forward. There we go. We got our oxygen. Don't have to worry. I do kind of wish it would meld into one. So there's not the barriers in the middle, but that's okay. Alright, we got our oxygen all the way through the ship. Okay, so I guess we'll start. I was thinking power would be down in this area. And we are going to need a lot of it. So let's do this for right now. Let's do power in this area, manufacturing in this area, and storage and scientists in this area. And in order to accomplish that, we're going to have our miners, our drones, everything. I mean, our resource collectors up here. Why can't I build that? Okay. Up here. Giving us knowledge. Also, you get basic science for building, which I didn't know at the time, but now I do, which is looks pretty great. Is this all in? Oh yeah, we are getting close. No, we're... got about three more blocks we could go out, I think, if we needed to. So how many did I go out here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 6. No, that's 5. That's 6. Yes. So you get basic science for doing building, but you also get basic science for just your auto miners running, which I found very convenient. So you can see here, I have a lot of basic research. So there's your information. If you leave 24 auto miners running for 11 hours, you'll have about 6,000 basic research, which I don't think you'll ever use. How much is this? Yeah. No, we wouldn't actually need any more, probably. However, what we do need is... Oh, I researched it. When did I research transport? And what is that? Oh, glass. Oh, from quartz? Advanced smelter. Oh, that changes a lot. I didn't know I needed... It makes a lot of sense that I need glass for a transport tube that's see-through. But I wasn't thinking about it. And Yeah, I wasn't thinking about it. I also don't know what these things are. Not, I mean the resource that I need to make those. Where is that? Oh, right here. Gears. Electric parts. I don't know where I make that in. Probably the manufacturer. Oh, okay, I got a lot more to do than I thought. Okay. Alright. One step at a time here. One step at a time. I say that, but I literally can't do my build that I want right now without those transport tubes. Shoot. Alright, advanced smelter. So this is not what I want. And I don't... Oh, whoops. I don't know how I'm supposed to get so many quartz. I don't know what I'm missing there. I have to be missing some way to get quartz fast. Well, at least faster than I am getting it right now, because it doesn't make sense. Alright. Do I have any quartz? No, I put them all into the food. Gosh darn. No, I have some quartz. Okay, cool. Oh, you can be done. Whoops. Yeah, I wasted a good amount of iron on that. I need to pay attention. Okay. Quartz. Quartz. And I guarantee you I need more power for all of these things here. Pick up all my carbon from one of these things I did. There you go. It's a good amount of carbon there. Alright, cool. Yeah, we're at 100%. Alright. Still getting some quartz out of this. I don't think I'm getting any more quartz. Okay. Quartz. And alright, let's go over here. Alright, so I had to figure out how to get quartz fast. And the arrogance. I don't know, I just need so many quartz. Wow. I think what I do... is, let's see, it's right here. Can I get... Okay. Guess I can get rid of those drones, good. Okay, so I think what I do right here is make two of these things that I used to use, yeah? Right now, while I'm doing other things. Just have this guy going there. Hopefully they'll give me a good amount. Of course, I don't have any carbon on me, because oh no, I did. Nice. Alright. Hopefully they'll give me some ports. And then ports that I do have, which I didn't get very many. Put into these guys. Do a merge. Oh yeah, base warehouse, base warehouse. Why do I keep forgetting what that is? Yes, I have it. Oh. Here we go, let me just throw this stuff in. Yes. The question is, can I craft from this inventory? I don't know. We'll have to see. Okay. Astronauts. Yes, I have astronauts, actually. We made it. Keep advancing, and I will take it. Oh, I was really hoping it was going to be he would actually leave. Okay. Light canteen. That's how you get, that makes sense. I was wondering how I was supposed to get items here automatically. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. It gives a little representation of the items. I just have so many iron plates that it just ignores everything else. Alright. Okay. Glass. Wait. How does the... Do the logic blocks work with the tubes? Well, they better. Okay, so let's just see here how I want this power set up right now. So with the tubes, it makes things a little easier. What I'm thinking is, I have, so right now this is the best thing I have. I will get better as I go on, you know. I don't think I'm anywhere close to it. Yeah. No. This is my power sorcerer right now, which is totally fine. I mean, it's not really not that bad. It's 10 power, and the machines don't take as much as I think they should, honestly. So what we'll do is just do... And then the pipe... Should be able to go... How many of these do I have in storage? Okay. Let's go ahead and put all of them down. See if I... Oh, oops. Actually, no, I think I can do. If I can actually do it. Will that connect both ways? No. Oh, I really should have looked at these pipes before I did this video. Oh well. Do I have to have it? I might have to have it on a conveyor belt. I'm not sure. Ah. Okay. Well, we didn't do very much this episode, but this is kind of what I want to bring you guys along for is like the whole experience. I don't know the best way of doing that yet. You know, I'm very new. But this is what we got so far. I need to do some testing of my own for the transport pipes and figure out how or what is the best way to get the resources there. But the outline for this is production up here, not here particularly, but probably auto miners. And I'm talking like a lot. I don't mind having a way abundance of resources. So a lot of auto miners up here. Going down into power, manufacturing, storage. And honestly, with this base storage, I don't think I'm going to need super amounts of storage space. Because I didn't realize that, I mean, these stacks don't seem to end. Maybe they do at some point, I don't know. But, I mean, like, four of those, and that'd be good, kind of, right now. so I need a lot more quartz, a lot more glass, that kind of thing. And then I want to do, so, power manufacturing, a small manufacturing, I mean, I'll probably have, well, okay, why don't we make this three tiers here, okay. I'm thinking I keep this open. We'll do astronaut area and storage here. Go on, and then power here. And then we have our production lines here. Or our resource gathering lines. Sorry, our resource gathering here. And then we'll do a third layer of straight manufacturing because that's going to be a lot. I feel like that's going to be a lot of space that we need for that. So right now, that will be the plan. And I will get it hopefully laid out so that we don't have to have a full video of building. But I mean, that's kind of what this game is. You know, it's optimizing your resource gathering and planet farming kind of thing. I just need to make my station look nicer, I think. But we'll get there eventually. So... thanks for stopping by, and if you want to, you could like or subscribe to the video. Also, I should have some things up for other videos on the channel if you haven't seen them already. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next one.